Let's go through how to use the Shortcuts feature on the ExpressVPN app for Android. This feature gives you quick access to frequently used apps and websites after connecting to a VPN server. For this tutorial, you'll need an Android device that already has ExpressVPN installed. Begin by opening the app on your device. In order to see the Shortcuts bar on your home screen, you need to have your VPN connected to a server location. To connect to a server location, tap the On button. The default Shortcuts are your device's default web browser, default mail client, and two popular websites. In this video, the Shortcuts have already been customized. There are multiple ways to customize your Shortcuts. If you have four or fewer Shortcuts created, you will see an Add icon on the Shortcuts bar. Tap the Add icon to go to Shortcut Settings. If you already have five Shortcuts created, you won't see the Add sign. Instead, you can tap and hold an app to go to the Shortcut Settings. If you'd prefer to edit your Shortcuts without connecting to a VPN server, another option is to tap the hamburger menu icon, then Settings, then App and Website Shortcuts. You will then see all the apps and websites you can choose from. If you'd like to create a shortcut for a website, tap Add Website Link, enter a web address, and tap Add Shortcut. To create a shortcut for an app, tap the green Add icon. You can create up to five shortcuts in total. All of your current shortcuts are shown at the top of the list. To remove a shortcut, tap the Delete button next to it. If you'd like to toggle off the Shortcuts feature, tap the Toggle button here. Back on your home screen, tap a shortcut to go straight to the app or website. ExpressVPN will continue to run in the background, keeping your internet connection secure. Note that it will also run while you use apps and sites not included in your shortcuts. Congrats! You now know how to customize shortcuts on the ExpressVPN app for Android. Still have questions? ExpressVPN support is available 24/7 over live chat and email. Don't forget to check out the ExpressVPN Android playlist to learn about other useful app features. Thanks for watching.